since I, this time around, I decided to sing very loud, I put a Holly Benton amplifier for acoustic guitars with the reverb, chorus and all the trimmings. Okay. And this is a Holly Benton with a Schaller magnet pickup. And this is a Golden Melody C, and I'm going to use blues harp by Hohner. These are single strings because I cannot find a set here in Italy, and these are for electric guitars. These are electric guitar strings anyway. Clear my voice, your speed that wasn't very good. You were out of print drunk, packing and packing in your junk. You can do better. Something amiss with the tuning. No, it's all right. Okay. Let's start over again. You were a brand new drum, backing and backing your jam. Your daddy's mad as dog it be. You're gonna change, you're gonna leave. I'm gonna change the way you live and change the way you do. Stop all the things that you oughtn't do. Your daddy's mad as dog it be. minutes without any amplification. You're gonna change the way we live and change the thing you stop all the things that you hold on to. Get out of this man, it don't get big. You're gonna change. What can I leave? You're gonna change the way we live, change the thing you stop all the things that you hold on to. Don't get beat. You're gonna change, or I'm gonna leave. Lyrics were not good. I am strictly pro. I want to do it. I want to do it the right way. Tonight, my hair is bowed in sorrow. I can't keep the tears from my eyes. My son. Now you can go, but there's no need to hurry, 'cause never again will I ask you to stay. So run along, I know that you don't want me. So many times you proved that in the past. After you gone, memories came to haunt me. I had my tears as they unrealized. Don't ask me why I'm crying. Stranger this seems, somehow I love you, yes.
I think that many people cannot approach a tenor guitar because it's difficult to find in a store, or because it's overpriced, or there's no cheap instruments that at least have a solid top. And this Holly Benton has a solid spruce top, and it costs 158.59 euros, which is a very good, it's a bargain, it's a deal. And I've been having this for 3 years almost. The top aged, it means it became darker hue, and more veins you can see. Surely there's a joint over here in the neck, but for the it's a you can look down on it, your expensive instruments, but many people don't know if they gonna like tenor guitar. I know it's strange, but if you don't like it, you don't like the tuning, well, you can reconvert to a regular guitar, first four strings, like a baritone ukulele. Surely it's not the best way to make the most of an instrument that has a specific sound. Everybody's lonesome for somebody else, nobody's lonesome for me. Everybody thinks about somebody else, but nobody thinks about me. When the tide was around for me, wait a minute, I knew when I heard someone who cried. Everybody's lonesome for somebody else, but nobody's lonesome for me. I still play cowboy chords for the time being. I have the Bible of tenor guitar, chord Bible, which is somewhere. Then I use this. It's very simple, but helps you read notes and learn the fretboard. So I have an Harley Benton. A Harley Benton amplifier for acoustic. It's quite big and heavy, and it's only 20 watts. So I have another one which is like kind of bigger, but it's smaller, and it's the back is actually the back is closed almost. that makes the instrument, the amplifier quite heavy. I like the aesthetics a little bit. The looks is quite vintage. This is how much? I don't remember. 120. Guitar, I will probably post in the tenor guitar group on Facebook. Surely I'm not a very good technique-wise, I'm not very good. I'm a simple for the time being, strummer.